Kuliak towards the net. Besser's backhand pass. Horvat stopped by Andersen and the period's over. Bo's doubled over in disbelief.
I really can't believe it. He did a heck of a job, just a little bit off balance. This one, you know, the seconds are dying down. How much time left? Well, he had to readjust and reach back just a little bit, and Andersen can't help himself. Down on his knees, glove up, and it's right in the glove, and he takes a quick little look back. I'm not sure, was there enough time? Just at the end, but a slight hesitation by Horvat reaching back for that one.